Happy holidays, guys! It's XM. Welcome back to K-Story Plus. Part 2. Let's see if we can find some more stars. And have an awesome flying capability. Whoa, 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 whoa. I can always make a straight line with this thing. Whoa, holy cow. Well, that's just dandy.
Ah!
That was a little bit too close. Go. Down to the surface. Down to the surface? Am I in the sky or something? Looks like it. Up below the earth. Sure. Well, we explored all the place over there. Actually, maybe there's one place we haven't explored. You! Alright, is this something here? Oh! I see the dark mark. Picked up a dog! Dark part? Dark mark shows where there is a dog. I think I know. Where the next one is. Only 1 mile to go! And as I said, I believe I know where it is. Thank you. That's where the last dog is. I thought this was her dog for some reason. Before. And now I know. Nice. Life pod. Nice. Nice. Actually, what would be a wise idea to actually keep? Safe.
Bones.
Bones. What the heck?
Yes.
Son of a bitch. I'm gonna die. Thank you.
Sure. I'm so smart.
What's with this hiding hole? That's Dr. Pursu. Oh shit! I didn't jump. This was not good. Ow! Robots. Aha. Shoot the save point down. Anyway, this will be all for now. And whoa, those are creepy eyes in the floor. I'll check this out on my own at one point. I really hope you enjoyed this. I'll see you later. Bye-bye.